Thank you, Al, and good evening. Welcome to the Village of Great Neck Plaza, our summer concert series. Are we excited? It's 3 for 3, right, Al?
Oh, yes, and we went 11 for 11 last summer, yes.
Okay, the rains came in at about 5:30, 6 o'clock, and then they're gone. So here we go, another gorgeous night. Yeah, I've been handing out summer concert series schedules for here, Village of Great Neck Plaza, as well as I have Stepping Stone. Tomorrow night starts their concert series. They have a Philharmonic band. They always do that for the 4th of July. You do need to have a park card to go to the Park District Stepping Stone concerts. This is a Park District facility, and we thank the commissioners of the Great Neck Park District for working with us, but you don't need to show a park card. Anybody can come. It's a free concert being given by the Village of Great Neck Plaza, and we're so proud to bring this series to you. Let me introduce my trustees who helped do this with me. Trustees Jerry Schneiderman, say hi, and Trustee Pam Markscheid. And we're so pleased that we've been doing this for over 30 years, bringing you concerts every week. This year it's 11 concerts. My assistant Brian is away, so we're missing him, but he said, Gene, why don't you not have it this week? I'm like, no, we have it every week. So I'm here, they're here, you're here, so we're going to have a lovely concert, and this band is terrific, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy them. But let me say who is sponsoring tonight. Sponsoring tonight is Radson Development. We have a wonderful group of sponsors, and without their support, we couldn't do this. So in addition to Radson Development, thank you very much, Radson. Is anybody here for Radson Development? Okay. I'd also like to say thank you to Emmanuel Entertainment Services, David. Emmanuel, where's David? Hi, David. Thank you. Mindy Greenberg, our realtor and special sponsor, is over here with her table. Yeah, thank you, Mindy. Come say hi to her. She does a great job selling co-ops and condos and anything real estate related here in the plaza. So, and the Great Neck Plaza. So see Mindy. If you have anything to sell, buy, she's terrific. Metropolitan Commercial Bank. They're a new bank in town at 111 Great Neck Road, but they're terrific. Cablevision. Great Neck Diner right down the block. Yay, Great Neck Diner. Passes Dental Care. Daruma of Tokyo, a Japanese restaurant on Middle Neck Road in a Great Neck. Nemat Homes, North Shore Farms, which was last week. Richland Management, Radson Development, IN Shish Kebab, Best Bagel Bagel Hut, Great Neck Nissan, Little Neck Car Wash, Ron Fatula and Ron Fatula and Associates. Thank you all to our sponsors. They've been terrific in supporting us year after year, and it helps to defray our costs so we can bring wonderful bands like the band we're going to have tonight. If you missed our promenade on Bond Street last week, it was a glorious night. I mean, it was like a 10 out of 10. Did anybody go? Anybody there? We had line dances, so they were teaching how to do Latin and salsa dances. The next time, which is July 12th on Middle Neck Row, we're going to have... is it karaoke or is it more dance instruction? Dance instructions. The line dancing, country line dancing. So come on out, support your restaurant, support your business improvement district, which is working hard to revamp these and bring you some different activities. So if you don't want to eat outside, you can come and enjoy the activities. And I see Public Access is here tonight taping us. So hi, Public Access. Thank you for all that you do. They tape it, and then they will edit this down and make it like a 30-minute show for our seniors, and they'll cable cast it at a future date. So thank you, Erica Bradley and Public Access. We really appreciate all that you do and help get our show out on the road and making the public aware of what we do. So I think I've said it all. Hope to see you back next week. Tomorrow night starts the 4th of July celebrations at Stepping Stone. May I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Enjoy the celebrations, and let me bring on our group, which is Nina Etc. She's a fabulous entertainer. We've had her many times, and her and Tim are terrific.
All right, good evening, guys. Nice to see you again. Thank you for joining us, and we're lucky the rain did stay away. So we're happy to be in this beautiful spot playing some music for you. We want to start off with a song that has been popular for over 60 years now, and it's definitely a classic American tune, and I'm sure you've heard it before, so if you're in the mood to sing along, help us sing along. This is called You Are My Sunshine. There you go. The other night is hardly sleeping.
Oh, with my Kansas City baby and a bottle of
Kansas City. Might take a plane. If I gotta walk, I'd go just the same. Going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women, and I'm gonna get me.
Far from
Folsom Prison, that's where I'm going to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. misinformation. Give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find the party, trying to get in touch with me. She could not leave her number. I know who plays that call. It's my uncle took a message, wrote it on the wall. Information, get in touch with my Marie. Well, she's the only one who's phoned me in Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on that ridge, just a half a mile of that Mississippi bridge. More than that I cannot add, only that I miss her, all the fun we had. But we were pulled apart, as her mom did not agree, and tore apart my happy home out in Memphis, Tennessee. But the last time I saw Marie, she was waving me goodbye, with a hurry home brought tears trickling from her eye. It's only 6 years old. Information, please. Try to put me through to her out in Memphis, Tennessee. Get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who'd phone me from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on that ridge, just a half a mile of that Mississippi bridge. what you come here for. In a memo, hiding feels back home. Just a trotter and a dog. Every time I call my baby, I try to get a D. Boss ain't no dice, and it gotta work a lead. Sometimes I wonder, I'm gonna do. It just ain't no cure for the summertime. Mama, Papa told me, son, you gotta earn some money. While I take a car, I go riding next sun. Didn't want to work, so I told him I was sick. Boss ain't no dice, and you didn't work a lick. Sometimes I wonder, I'm gonna do. There just ain't no cure for the summertime. Says I have a fun vacation. Take my brother to the United Nations. I called my congressman and he said a quote. Like to have you sign, but you're too young to vote. And sometimes I wonder, I'm gonna do. There just ain't no cure for the summertime. I'm gonna raise an arm. Working all summer just to try to earn a dollar. Every time I call my baby, I try to get a D. Boss ain't no dice, honey, I gotta work a late. Sometimes I wonder, I'm gonna do. It just ain't no cure for the summertime blues. hanging around your door. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. And I'm on my way, the way you do. Same old place, sweet home Chicago. sweet home Chicago. You say you love me.
Yeah.
fans. You better mention where you shouldn't have been a messing, yeah. And as someone else, you know your best. Are my boots are made for walk? That's just what they'll do. One of these days my boots are gonna walk all over you. Shaming when you ought to be changing, and you keep a losing when you ought to not be. Now you keep a lying when you ought to be a true thing, yeah. But what's right is right, and you ain't been right, yeah. Honey, my boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, my boots are gonna walk all over you. Playing where you shouldn't be playing, and you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And what you know, you ain't got time to learn. Honey, my boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, my boots are gonna walk all over you. Saying that you got something for me, something you call love but confess. Honey, you've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin', yeah. And now someone else getting all your best. Honey, my boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days my boots are gonna walk all over you. Dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested and he went along his way. All at once a mighty herd of friend of color saw, far through the ragged skies and up a cloudy draw. Their brands are made of fire, their hoofs are made of steel. Their horns are black and shiny, and it's hard that he could feel. Saw the riders coming hard. He heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yo! Those riders in the sky. Yippee-yi-yo! Those riders in the sky. music band fan. You bet I'm going to Jackson.
Thank you.
lies in the city, in the shadow of the steeple, by the relief office, I see my people, as they stood there hungry, I asked their saying, is this land made me, why me? One more time now. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water. This land was made for you and me. Nobody living can ever stop me as I go walking on freedom's highway. Nobody living could make me turn back, cause this land was made for you and me. One more time, let's hear it. Let's go. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to this New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water. This land was made for you and me. One more time now. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to this New York Island, from that Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
Thank you guys, thank you so much for having us. My name is Nina, that's Tim, we're Nina, etc. Want to know where we're playing? Take your card, we have some back here, and we'll tell you where to meet, and we'll see you next time. Happy 4th of July. Thanks again, guys.
I am a boots are made for, that's just what they'll do. One of these days, my boots are gonna walk all over you. Seeming when you ought to be changing, and you keep a losing when you ought.